disagree with him. Now, as evangelical Christian, I believe the Bible teaches that we can't do it on our own, that we need a Savior who will not only just be our Savior, but who will save us from our sins based on faith and faith alone, not based on what I do. And I know that if I were to die right now, I know that I have eternal life. And Jesus imputed his righteousness into my account. But so anyway, it's a book that ought to be considered, and I've got some things highlighted. I also have a website. You won't forget this, sir. TheMiracleOfForgiveness.com. Did you want a copy too? There you go. Nice talking to you guys.